everyone and welcome sa ating home-based story. My name is Mimi and nandito ako to help you find different online opportunities and earn extra cash nang hindi umalis sa inyong mga bahay. Kaya naman kung bago kayo dito sa ating page or dito sa ating channel, please consider subscribing or following us. So I recently created a short video kung saan shinare ko kung paano ako nakakuha ng mga extra discounts and vouchers on top of my regular ones when I do my online shopping. Marami kayong questions and don't you worry, ko-cover natin yan sa ating video today. So guys, this is the ultimate Shopback how-to video. So unahin na natin, ano ba tong si Shopback? Bakit lagi ko siyang binabanggit? So guys, this is an app that you can download from Google Play or App Store on your phone and pwede din siya guys sa web ha. So you can also install it as an extension on your browser. Ayan, so guys, through Shopback, we can earn extra cash from the purchases that we do online. Ang maganda kay Shopback is real cash talaga sila. Hindi siya basta points. It's real cash that you can use. Pesos yan, guys. First, let's go to how to sign up. So, ang gagawin natin is magda-download and install tayo. Punta tayo sa Google Play because I'm using Android. And makikita nyo, guys, itong app na ito. Ayan. So, sabi dyan, Shopback, shopping, and cashback. So, makikita nyo, ang taas talaga ng rating niya is 4.6 because, again, this is so legit. So, once na-download nyo na siya and we open the app, you will see this page. Shop online, discover deals and challenges. So, piliin lang natin whether we're gonna log in or sign up. So, kung bago kayo kay Shopback, so select nyo syempre is sign up. So, sasabihin dyan, welcome to Shopback. And then, meron dyan, I have a referral or reward code. So, guys, feel free to use my link or code or any code that you want sa friend nyo. And you both will get 100 peso welcome gift. Type nyo lang guys dyan yung inyong email address. Okay, and then click on create new account. Ayan, so once na na-set up nyo na, ito kita nyo yung inyong lifetime earnings dito sa taas. And then of course yung mga categories ng kanilang mga vendors, partner vendor. So, all the things that, you know, you can try is there on the homepage. So, makikita nyo dito sa pinakababa yung home and then you have a list of all their stores. Yung watch list is something that you use a lot. Yan. So, pwede nyo siyang ilagay dyan para madali nyo makita if there are new deals. Yan. Na meron sila. And then, earn more. These are challenges that you can do. So, on top of your regular cashback and discounts that you get from different apps, you can also earn challenges when you complete them. The pinaka-last is yung inyong account where you can see yung vouchers nyo if you bought some vouchers from them and the balance of your cashback. So, and kung magkano yung available to withdraw. Ayan. You can also see here your transactions, your referrals, and your rewards and all the things that is related to your account. Okay, so paano ba to gamitin, guys? Ano po ba to? Medyo nalilito ako. Ang gagawin mo lang is i-open mo si Shopback before you check out anything online. Bigyan ko kayo ng common example. So, let's say I want to buy this glass jar canisters. Bago ko siya i-place order, we have to first open Shopback. And then, let's search Lazada. And then, makikita nyo dito guys, sasabihin dyan, you're on your way to Lazada, up to 60% cashback. Ayan, so click nyo lang guys sa baba, itong continue to app. And then, i-open na niya si Lazada. So, balik lang ulit kayo sa inyong cart. And then, punta ulit kayo sa checkout. And then, you can already place your order. So, once na-place nyo na siya, give it a few hours or a few minutes, you will get an email from Shopback na similar dito. Sasabihin dyan, transaction successful, cashback is tracked. If you go back to your account in Shopback, makikita nyo na dyan yung transactions nyo. Okay, so let's do another example. Okay, ang trick din kasi dito kay Shopback is to find new deals. Ayan, so may nakita akong ongoing campaign for PLDT guys. And this is for Shopback web. So tara, let's go sa computer ha. All we need to do is go to shopback.ph sa ating web browser. In this case, I'm using Google Chrome. And then, makikita nyo tong page na to. Of course, you also have to log in here. So, if you want to get the Shopback Chrome extension, click nyo lang siya dito sa upper right. Ayan, and i-redirect na niya kayo sa Chrome Web Store. So, in my case, it's already added. Makikita nyo siya dito sa upper right. Ayan. Ibig sabihin yan, active na siya. Pag-click nyo, makikita nyo na dyan yung mga stores na pwede nyong puntahan. Ito si PLDT, may 100 peso cashback. I'm thinking kasi of getting a new connection. So, pag-click nyo guys yung store, mariredirect na kayo doon sa mismong store ni vendor. Ayan. And activated naman na yung shopback here. Ayan. So, check out high-speed fiber plans. So, meron silang mga fiber only all, fiber only, and fiber plus. So, for 200 Mbps na speed, plan 1799 to guys, meron ka ng fiber internet. Ayan. So, pag pinili natin yan, click lang natin dito yung apply now. Ayan. By the way guys, apart from the shopback that you're gonna get, you will also get some promos. Applicable yan. You can stack them up. So, click natin to, apply now. And then, makikita natin dito, undisputed fastest internet based on Ookla. So, pick lang tayo ng plan. Ayan. And then, sabi dito, meron daw siyang 36 lock-in period and 36 installation and modem activation fee. I'm not a existing PLDT internet subscriber. So, syempre, if you fill up nyo lang dito yung inyong name. Okay. So, Mimi, and then Luarca. And then, email address. And then, birth date. Okay. If you don't have a primary ID, please provide 2 secondary ID. Pili lang tayo ng primary ID. And then, lagay natin yung ID number. Attach the photo. And kailangan magse-selfie tayo with our ID. So, parang hahawakan nyo guys yung ID nyo. Halimbawa, ito yung ID ko. Ayan. So, hawakan nyo lang siya. And then, ito talaga. And then, ipapakita nyo sa screen. Okay? And then, of course, select female citizenship Filipino. And then, other contact and address details. So, make sure that you fill up all the required field. Dito yung may mga asterisk, guys. Ayan. So, would you like this, your number to be published in the white pages? Kasi, syempre, pag PLDT, ito yung maganda sa kanila, yung magkakaroon ka ng phone number. And so, click nyo lang, I have read and agree, tapos, agree lang kayo dyan, ayan. How are you directed to this website? So, depende kung saan nyo nakita to, if it's online or may lumapit sa inyong agent, ayan. And then, remarks. Kung may mga special request kayo bago sila mag-install sa inyo. Ayan. And then, just click submit application kapag natapos nyo na yung inyong request. Ayan. So, once na nakapag-submit kayo, since dito tayo nag-ano sa shopback, ayan, papasok siya sa ating account. So, if we go back to our account here, makikita nyo dito yung recent cashback nyo is PLDT na pending na 100 peso. So, iba-iba guys yung term per vendor. So, make sure you check the terms para alam nyo din kung magkano yung makukuha ninyo. Ayan, so reminder ulit guys, for goods purchase, it usually takes about 2 to 3 months bago pumasok sa inyong shopback account yung earnings ninyo bago ma-confirm yung status. So guys, feel free to browse hundreds of different merchants in shopback kasi kahit bumili na kayo ng discount or voucher, then on top of that, you still get cashback from your purchases. So guys, there are other ways to earn from the app. Una is you can earn through completing challenges. So pinakita ko to sa inyo kanina. On top of the regular cashback that you can do, you can also participate in different kinds of challenges. And syempre, yung refer a friend program. So dito sa app na to, sharing is caring. Pag share niyo yung link niyo with your friends, you both can earn 100 peso cashback. So pwede niyo gamitin guys yung link sa ating description. That's my link. Okay lang din guys if you prefer to use other people's link. Ilapag niyo na lang guys yung inyong code or link sa ating comment section. With refer a friend, may requirements na kailangang masatisfy. Your friend needs to complete these steps para makuha nyo both yung inyong earnings. So, yung iba guys, hindi nila nakukumpleto yan. Sayang naman kasi syempre na-start nyo na yung process. So, if you want to get the referral reward or the welcome gift, make sure na i-follow up nyo rin si friend ninyo. Ayan, so guys, punta na tayo dito sa how to check your earning. If you open the app, makikita nyo dito sa taas yung inyong balance. So, may tatlong status guys ng inyong earning. So, you have there the available balance. Ito yung pwede nyo nang i-withdraw. And then, you have your pending earnings. Ito naman yung mga nag-iintay pa ng confirmation. And then, syempre yung withdrawn, ito yung mga na-withdraw na natin or na-cash out na natin. Let me show you here, madali lang naman yung process ng withdrawal. Punta kayo sa inyong account and then makikita nyo itong blue na card and makikita nyo dyan, available to withdraw. And then, click nyo lang guys yung withdraw. Ayan. So, again, the minimum withdrawal amount is 200 pesos, either through bank transfer or e-wallet transfer. So, ito yung mga supported banks. Ayan. And pwede din namang e-wallet transfer kung gusto nyong mag-transfer sa inyong GCash, PayPal, or PayMaya. Pwede yung mga yan. So, once sa setup nyo na, ina-enter nyo yung details, na-verify nyo, so pwede na natin siyang i-withdraw. So, for me, I always choose GCash because it only takes about a day or two to happen. Ayan. And then, click nyo lang siya and then enter nyo yung withdrawal amount. So, lalagay ko dito yung aking amount and then hit withdraw. So, punta na tayo guys sa mga FAQ. So, una, nag-expire po ba yung earnings? So, syempre yung iba naman sa atin, hindi parating merong shop back, right? And medyo matagal. So, never ganyan mag-expire guys. As long as your account is active, hindi nyo i-close, nandyan lang siya waiting to be withdrawn. Tapos, meron ding mga nagsasabi na hindi daw na-recognize yung purchase nila or nag-click through sila. So, make sure guys na si Shopback yung last na app bago kayo nag-click. Because, syempre, marami ring mga other sites or affiliate sites, right? Na pwede nyong puntahan. So, make sure bago kayo mag-check out, talagang si Shopback yung ginamit nyo as a click-through link para ma-count siya sa inyong transaction. So, kapag halimbawa naman may mga multiple purchases kayo, halimbawa, iba-ibang shop, diba? Kailangan bawat checkout, dadaan muna kayo kay Shopback para ma-count siya. Halimbawa, may dalawa kayong checkout, dalawang beses din kayong dadaan kay Shopback. So, kung ginawa nyo naman parehas yun, guys, and hindi pa rin na-count sa inyong account, you can always reach out to the support team of Shopback para ma-rectify nila yung inyong issue. Another question is, hindi ko po nakuha yung referral earnings or welcome gift ko. Pwede nyo siyang i-check yung status nila dito sa baba. So, makikita nyo, some of my referrals, actually most of them, karamihan sa inyo, hindi pa tapos mag-purchase ng 300 pesos. So, ito kasi yung mga kailangan masatisfy na requirements, diba? So, hanggat hindi nasasatisfy yan, or hindi pa nila na-earn yung kanilang cashback, hindi nyo pa rin ma-earn yung inyong referral bonus. So, hindi siya instant, guys. Kailangan talaga na mag-follow up pa rin tayo kay friend na ma-complete niya yung kanyang mga requirements. So, there you go, guys. May na-miss pa ba ako? kung meron pa ako na-miss, just ask, feel free to ask it sa ating comment section and let me know what you think of this app. Bago ba kayo sa Shopback or have you used this? Let me know your experience. I wanna hear it from you. By the way, guys, we're back to giving away 100 peso GCash for our commenters. So, just make sure you comment down below, like, what do you think of this app? Or kung may na-experience na kayo sa Shopback, feel free to share your experience. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe or follow our YouTube channel or our Facebook page kung gusto nyo pa ng mga more videos like this. And I will see you guys again on our next video. Thank you so much for watching and staying with me until the end. Bye-bye!